Good evening, everybody. It's a real pleasure to welcome you all to ODI. I'm Sara Pantoliano, I'm the head of the Humanitarian Policy Group here. We are hosting this event. And I'm delighted to welcome you, but also welcome our online audience. We have more than 100 people following online from different countries in the world, so that's great. Just a reminder before we start that this event is on the record, is being filmed. It will be available on the web within 48 hours. And for those of you who tweet, the hashtag is HomesHPG. And do tweet, because you know there'll be a lot of active discussions and questions, and we'll take online questions from the audience, from the online audience, through Twitter and of course through the web chat that is on the web streaming. So we're here tonight to really discuss Sir John Holmes, which I'm really delighted to welcome back to the ODI. You've been here a few times, but tonight we're here to really discuss your tenure, your 3 years as Undersecretary General of the UN for Humanitarian Affairs and as Emergency Relief Coordinator, or as he has defined himself in the book, as accidental humanitarian. that's how you defined yourself, haven't you? And that's because John has had a very distinguished diplomatic career before, you know, taking on his position at the UN, as British ambassador to Portugal, to Paris, several, you know, diplomatic positions in New York, in New Delhi, in a number of different countries. But in 2007, he became the Emergency Relief Coordinator, and he has talked about his experience in his book that's been recently released, The Politics of Humanity, which will be the basis for our discussion tonight. And it's a really fascinating account of some of the key crises that characterize John's tenure as ERC. And dilemmas. I mean, obviously, you know, the Sri Lanka, the last days of the civil war, the last few weeks of the civil war in Sri Lanka, massive crisis like Darfur, natural disasters of immense magnitude like, you know, in Myanmar, in Haiti, a number of other contexts. But what is really great in the book is that all the different crises and the way John discusses them really elicit the challenges and the complexities of humanitarian action with which we all reckon today. You know, when to leave, when to stay put, when to speak out, when to use quiet diplomacy. Some of the challenges that, you know, and all of you in this room, and I'm sure a lot of our colleagues who are following online, are only, you know, too well aware of. And so we thought that, you know, to really tease out some of the most challenging elements of this engagement that John has had with humanitarian action, we would invite Mike Woodridge to lead the discussion with John, to ask him the questions, and then chair the question and answer session with all of you. Mike, I'm sure, is known to all of you. He's the BBC World Correspondent for World Affairs. He has followed and covered a number of humanitarian crises, and actually for his services to broadcasting in developing countries, he's been awarded the 2002 Queen's Birthday Honours. So great to have both of you here. I'm really looking forward to the discussion tonight. Thanks.